What up guys, this is Badgers Gangbuster Models, and today I'm just gonna make this little video working on my 2014 box stock build. And anyways, I have this paint, this BHT plate finish chrome, and I'm gonna be painting my oil pan for my box stock build. But I'm gonna see if I can make two videos, a before and after. But anyways, there it is before, just white on top of a box. And we'll see how this goes when shaking it up. It's supposed to have a shiny plated appearance, chrome. So that would be nice if it worked out. But anyway, let's see the second part. Wow, it looks pretty good. I've done it with the Rust-Oleum chrome before, but it didn't turn out nearly this nice. Can't really get it. There you go. You can see how nice it looks. I mean, it's got a little bit of... Come on, focus. With another coat, it would probably shine up real nice. Looks pretty good for spray paint. And I didn't really do didn't do much prep. Just cleaned her up real nice and sets real good. Did a couple good coats on it, and it'll look really nice on that motor. All right, guys, this is Badgers Gangbuster Models, and keep them rolling.